What's up, everyone? Thank you guys for the fill. We are full. Thank you, Owen. Welcome to Blairs, Owen. Good luck to you and hang out with us. Let's have some fun, buddy.
Good luck, my guys.
Absolute. Pick your team. Number 11, Fresh Case Mojo. Good luck, everyone. Whoops. Now I hit the camera.
Oh. My bad.
No. Sorry, guys, just adjusting the camera real quick. There you go, that looks clean. All right, let's do it. Good luck, everybody. Let's do it.
Open.
Oh, you open. Yeah. Oh, freaking in. Thanks. Let's do it. Guess the first auto for 25. Guess the first auto for 25, everybody. Take your 12s. This is the last case we're doing today. Do it. Everybody can play. All right. Owen is getting his guesses in. That's a sharp guess from Owen. Jordan Miller trying to win 50 again, apparently. What is happening? Oh, Glory with a really sharp guess. I feel like Kenneth Walker coming. I like that. Let's get a nice Hurts for Farza. Let's get some Ritter for Otero. Let's do it. Pete Owens is here. Dwayne going with D. Henry. Oh, I never seen a D. Henry. Russell Wilson on the box. Zachary Dukoff with a very sharp guess.
That's a very sharp guess.
With a very sharp observation and a very sharp guess from Mr. Dukoff. Oh, I'm a little left now. What is happening? There you go. That looks pretty centered. All right. That looks good. One guess per person, Otero. One guess. Everybody can guess one person per guess, guys. Unless somebody guessed it before. If somebody guessed it before you, then yes, guess again. Sikorsky! What up, Sikorsky? Oh, what happened, Glory? What happened to Westbrook? What happened? Don't tell me injury. Bronson is here. What's up, Bronson? Wilson's here. Oh, appreciate it, Pat Bus. Thank you, Pat Bus. Pickle's still here. Why do you guys ignore us when we say hello? Who's out there? Everybody ignores us, but when we say we're giving away money, everybody comes.
We like free?
Yes. All right. Hey, this is the first auto. I feel this first auto right here. Let's go. Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Let's do it. Let's see something nasty. Let's wake it up. Good luck. Ooh, we're starting good. We're starting beyond good. Yes, I know you like money. Hi, Franzen. How are you? Waller, Elijah Moore. Oh, we go old school. We go for the Eagles. That's a cool PC piece for Farza. Chris Carter. 30 of 50. For them Eagles. That's a cool piece. Farza, let's go. Here's a very nice piece. For the Titans, someone say Malik!
Malik!
275 on the Malik. Nice. And this is very guessable, by the way. Rookie Premier RPA of David Bell to 99. 2 of 99 for David Bell. That was very guessable for 25. Who gets that? Who's sharp? Before you were born. No, but that's cool. Come on. You got to know Chris Carter. McLaurin, Kyler Murray, Jalen Waddle, patch, Burners to 49. Kenneth Walker to 100. Somebody said Kenneth Walker earlier. Let's go, Superfarm. Team Tandems to 49 of Terton Davis Price and Eli Mitchell. Excuse me. I almost said EJ Mitchell. Oh, boy. Iconic Inc. of Bobby. Bobby Boucher to 20. I think that's for Akiu to 20. That is not a Marino. That was prior Marino. That was Bobby Boucher. Anybody guess David Bell, by the way? I'm sorry, Sean. I tried for you. All right. I don't think anybody got it. Somebody confirm and let me know if we didn't get it. Debo, Marquise Brown, Aaron Rodgers to 100 for the pack. Tools on a trade of 49. It's Michael Pittman, triple patch relic. And we just hit this card for the Falcons. Again, historic duels of Jeff George and Andre Rison. Nobel, thank you, Super Far. All right, let's do another guess then. All right, let's guess this pack's auto right here. Guess this pack's auto. We'll do it for 30. Let's guess it. What's up, Kragos? Let's do it. Jimmy's Winston, Patterson, Cole Strange to 275, Zay Jones to 75 for the Raiders. Guess this auto over here for 30, everyone. And for the Colts, first time we're seeing him to 299, it's Alec Pierce. I take that back. I did see him earlier. Never mind. Guess that auto over there. I'll give you guys a little bit of time. We'll do it for 30. Get some guesses in. Let's do it, guys. Let's wake up. We need to wake up.
Way too early.
Second year, Fields. Question, how come Panini always have nice design on football? Depends on the product, Pat Bus. Devonta. Carson Wentz to 75 for the Commanders. That's a very cool one. To 50, it's the Sauce Gardner red auto for the Jets. That's cool. I think that's the first colored auto I've seen out of this, personally. Awesome. Awesome. Yes, we like PC hits. We like PC hits. Hell yeah. Everybody get their guesses in for 30. In two more packs, I'm going to show it. In two more packs, I'm going to show it. Let's hit a kaboom. Aaron Rodgers, discount double check. Trubisky. For the Saints, it's Alante Taylor to 100 for the Saints. Someone said Malik. To 49, War Room Materials. Barbecue sauce color. Well, Farza, you can't say I didn't try, Farza. Tools of the trade, auto to 99. It's Miles Sanders, fourth year auto. Tools of the trade for the Eagles. 1 year off for the Hurts. No kabooms yet, Chris. No kabooms. We didn't see one in the last case, so I would recommend attack. If we don't see it in this one, I would recommend attacking it in the number 12 because that will be the last one that goes today. Lamar Jackson, Davis Mills, Sanders to 175 for the Cardinals. It ain't over, Farza. How about I buy the Storm to 75 of Kenneth Walker for the Seahawks? I know this case will have one. And here's another nice one. It's Mechie RPA to 99 for the Texans. All right, last pack, and I'm showing the guests. We had quite a few kabooms. We had a few gold kabooms and a gold explosive. In the last case, we had a gold explosive. Damon hit two gold kabooms earlier today during the 25 case break like that, Owen. So it was really awesome. Tyler Lockett, Patty Mahomes base, Jeremy Ruckert, $75 for the Jets. Jets hit like crazy. That's why they're priced. David Bell, War Rooms, two-color patch $49 for the Browns. And for the Falcons, $75, it's Itty Kitty. Because I can't say it correctly. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. That was a great, dude, that was a great day. Yeah, but normally by the afternoon, you'll normally see a handful. But I think most guys are going to grade most of them and vice versa. You know how that goes. Ja'Marr Chase for the Bengals. A.J. Brown. Ryan Tannehill to $25 for the Titans. This is my cousin. Tua Tagovailoa to $99. Tools of the trade quad patch for the Finns. Sean. And let's see who's sharp. Jordan Davis? Any chance? Anybody? For the Eagles again? Anybody gets Jordan Davis? Farza, I hit Eagles. Farza? Anybody sharp? Anybody sharp? Run it back one more time, maybe? Redemption! Got a redemption coming. Good luck. Stephon Diggs. Jair Alexander, Tyrion Davis Price, Stargazing of King Henry to 100 for the Titans. All right, redemption. Let's see something. Rookie Premier Materials Auto, 223. It's Pickens for the Steelers. Steelers with the Pickens. First time we've seen Pickens for the Steelers. Nice. All right. Guess the last auto right here. This is the last auto right here. Guess it for 50. Guess it for 50. Last auto guess for 50. Let's do it. I don't want to F around. Let's just do it. Let's just hit it for somebody. Dalvin Cook, Tua. Ty Chandler to 75 rookie for the Vikings. DJ Moore, tools of the trade to 99. And for them boys, Sam Williams to 50. Guess it for 50. Let's do it. Let's do it. Last auto for 50. Let's do it. Let's just do it. Devonta, second year. Pittman. Steelers with a gold Pickens. Steelers are heating up late here in the six boxers. Steelers is on fire. Who had them Steelers? Kyle. Let's go, Kyle. 6 of 10. Nice. All right, we got a lot of guesses here. Joe Burrow to 25, absolute heroes for the Bengals. No. And Patty Willis to 25 for the Niners. Legends. Let's go. All right, we got a ton of guesses. All right, we got to hit this. We got to hit this for somebody. Let's go. Guys, if we don't hit nothing here, take your 12s. It's the last absolute of the day. So take your 12s, guys. Bosa with a little bit of damage on the bottom right. TJ Hawkinson, rookie of Daxton Hill for the Bengals. Deshaun to 100. There's a nice one. The Jets just keep on hitting. Garrett Wilson to 99 for the Jets. Garrett Wilson for the Jets.
Since I have a camera?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
No. It's a little distracting.
Oh,
no. I mean, like, you know,
I know.
You see, just like half a body, half a body.
Half of me is here.
Fournette, Tyreek, Nakobe Dean, the 275 Eagles had a break. A lot of PC hits. Amon-Ra to 50.
That's a nice card.
For the Lions. And the number one pick, the 49, is Trevon Walker. Yeah, sick. Trevon Walker for the Jaguars. Let's go. All right, they're guessing the last auto for 50. Here's the last box before we go to the last auto, guys. I already pulled the last auto on the side. Eckler, Trey Lance, rookie. Jordan Davis to 75 for the Eagles. Again, Eagles box. Zamir White patch to 99 for the Raiders. Here's a cool one. Devin White for the Bucks. 1 of 15. I have not hit standouts yet. It's just cool because I haven't seen it. Devin White for the Bucks. 1 of 15. That's just cool. Michael Thomas. Cooper Kupp. Brian Asamoah to 25 for the Vikings. Groundhogs of King Henry. Three-color patch for the Titans. And James Harrison, gold again for the Steelers, 5 of 10. Kyle, I hope you're a PC-er of Steelers. That's cool. Last pack before the guests. Good luck, guys. Hopefully I picked the one. Oh, no. Looks like we got points. We got points. Donald. Michael Carter. Isaiah Spiller. Rookie Force three-color patch to 25 for the Chargers. To 100, it's Cam Taylor-Britt for the Bengals. And here's a real nice one. 1,500 points. This is going to be random to the end of the break. I'll be dead honest. I have not seen a bear. I've not seen any bears. These are all hundreds. Oh no. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, it is fun.
1,500 points. Here we go. Here's the guess for 50. No more guesses. No kabooms, Nick. No kabooms yet. I don't know yet. We'll see. Here's the guess. Looks like it's going to be guessable because it's thick. Kyle Pitts, second year. DeAndre Swift. Blue of Jerome Ford to 50 for the Browns. No kabooms here. I would attack your other ones. David Bell patch, and I don't know if we were able to guess this next one. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe. Who's sharp? Blue rookie auto, 10 of 20 jersey color match of Mr. Strange. And I'm not talking about Doctor Strange, the movie. Anybody guess Strange for 50? It was thick, so I thought it was gonna be like an RPA or something. That's kind of why I chose that one. Kind of. I just seen it thick. All right, let's recap it. That is strange. I tried. I tried. We'll do more guesses. If you guys attack your 12, it'll be your last absolute break tonight on release day. That is the last case I have in-house, I guarantee you. We did not hit any kaboom, so if we do hit one, it will be in the second. So far, it's always been in the second one for some reason. But then the ones Damon had, it was always like in the first one, so. I believe. Our patches. Our autos. Dude, Pebbles, you literally had like every single dual auto today, I feel like. I hit you more of those dual autos for the Rams, by the way. And then the hit, the highlights really is the Steelers. Steelers PC fam. We hit the Pickens, RPA. We hit the Pickens number to 10. And then the Kenneth Walker to 75 by the Storm. Pretty much the highlights. That's the break, guys. We're going to do the random real quick for 1500 Panini points. So good luck. Good luck to everybody on this random. Let's do it real quick. Get the random out of the way, and then we'll get number 12 up. Number 12 will be the last. Good luck, everybody. All right, dice roll. Top spot. Gonna get the 1500 points. Good luck, dice roll. It's gonna be Yo Levin. Yo, top spot getting it. Good luck, everybody. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And yo, 11, yo, Saints. Saints taking it. Saints get the points. That is the break, everybody. Thank you.